Assalamu alaikum. A very important question I was asked, how to memorize. Now, memorizing generally is regarding the Quran. That's primarily when people say how to memorize, they're referring mainly to the Quran and then perhaps to the Hadith and some of the texts of Islamic learning and so on. Number one, remember, you need to have your obligations in place. Whatever Allah has made obligatory upon you, have it in place. So your 5 daily prayers and so on, you have it in place. The way you dress and whatever else, you have it in place. Secondly, the prohibitions you stay away from. So you would be far from pornography, far from adultery, far from, you know, major sin considered in Islam as a Muslim. And thereafter, you need to make sure that you utilize your spare time effectively. Don't indulge in that which is unnecessary, futile, and it's just going to take up brain space. So when you involve in a lot of gossip, when you want to know every detail of everyone's life, your memory is going to become weak. When you waste your time watching movies and perhaps indulge yourself too much in something, your brain space is being occupied and your subconsciously, your brain is working overtime. It cools down at times. It goes back and rewinds what has happened through the day. So you tend to forget things. So if you free up your brain space, your CPU space, you would obviously have a little bit more in terms of the capacity to memorize. And if you take it seriously and you've eaten well, you drink your water, enough fluid, perhaps a little bit of milk. If you can, drink the milk. When I say can, I'm talking from a health perspective. Some people cannot have dairy products. And so you eat healthy, you sleep well. You try and sleep on time every day and you make sure that you get up on time every day and don't be lazy. And then you keep yourself fresh, you keep yourself clean and smart, you keep yourself in the condition of wudu. All this will help you to actually increase the capacity that you have of memorizing. Similarly, repetition really helps. If you were to repeat something a lot, you would actually be able to consolidate the memorization. So if you've learned one juz or 10 juz, and each time you're moving forward, you go back to what you've learned and you keep revising and memorizing from the beginning up to where you've got to, you would find it consolidated in a beautiful way. So my brothers and sisters, remember, don't waste a lot of time with futile stuff, especially while you're trying to memorize something. Try to also not occupy yourself with that which is unnecessary, futile. Like I said, some people sit in front of the movies. Some people spend so much time on their phones. Some people are so interested in people's lives. Remember to abstain from backbiting and gossip. Engage in the dhikr of Allah. That's another one. The memorization the Quran would require you to keep your tongue moist with those words and also with the praise of Allah. Send blessings and salutations upon the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and make dua, which means supplicate or pray, call out to Allah to help you to memorize. Ask Allah constantly, "Oh Allah, help me to memorize this," and be serious about it. If you are serious, inshallah, and you know, you can enjoy your life, you can set aside the time for the amount of time you're going to spend on your phone in a constructive way, but still that needs to be limited. Because nowadays with technology, let's be honest, we can get carried away. Every one of us, including myself, sometimes something interesting and before you know it, you've spent 2, 3, 4 hours on it and you've actually eaten up time that you could have used or you were supposed to have used in something else. So this is the way to, inshallah, increase your memory. Also, listen to a few others. Some people say a few nuts and almonds and so on might help you, inshallah, in that if you chew your food properly. And so many things I've heard from people. But what I've given you from myself, I've learned that way. It has helped me memorizing. And it's all basically bringing you closer to the Quran, the Sunnah, and what is right. And inshallah, we would be able to benefit in that particular way. أقول قولي هذا وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على نبينا محمد والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله.